Hi out there, William here again, or as otherwise known as Space Mouse 1. Another update on my 1/350th Polar Lights original Enterprise. A lot of people may not like the grid lines that were made into the model. Rather than fill them in and sand them and try to make it smooth, which would take away from the look, I decided to use Aztec decals on the saucer section. I think it looks pretty good. They're a light gray. You can see them when the light hits at a certain angle. I think they look pretty good. What I did is I used the Aztec decals, which came with the 1/350th Enterprise A. Since the refit Aztecs aren't gray, they're multicolored, such as a rainbow effect. If I decide to use Aztecs on that one, I will get the masks and paint them on myself using this original iridescent rainbow colors. So I just thought it would look better with these gray Aztecs. They come on the sheet and they're water transfer Aztecs, and they look pretty good on the navy gray hull. I'll have to give them a shot of dull coat once I have it all on. But I think it turned out pretty good. There's a few mistakes I made putting the Aztecs on, but it's not that noticeable. Once I give it a dull coat, it should hide the air bubbles that appear on some of them. But anyway, I'll be back in another day or two. Have a good one.